A member of Toledo HIV AIDS Committee, Solomon Ojo, spoke of the event.
We are gathered here to join the rest of the world to celebrate the awareness about HIV and the remedies available today. In the past, it used to be a deadly, very, very deadly disease, but good a thing, due to advancements in treatments and other aspects of the management, today a lot of people survive this disease and live their normal life. So we're here to draw awareness to that fact, to that development, and to encourage people to come out and access these opportunities in terms of tests to know their status. And once the status is known, to access the treatment. Our government provides these medications free of cost. So all the citizens need to do is just to go to the clinic, you know, and they get a test free of charge, they get the medications free of charge, and there's a counseling as well. Today, there is no reason why anybody should die because they have HIV. Just like there's no reason for anybody to die because they have hypertension or they have diabetes, because the government provides these medications free of cost, right? So we are emphasizing today that HIV is just like any other chronic condition. So people should not be ashamed or afraid to come out, check themselves, know their status, access the treatment, and they live their normal lives.
What groups are participating in this HIV AIDS fair today?
We have about four groups, really. Of course, the Ministry of Health is here, the different departments, the pharmacy, the laboratory tests, there's the counseling unit also. And then we have the community health workers as a group featuring on nutrition, how nutrition can help prevent the disease and help the management. And then we have, of course, the pharmacy. We have the Hillside, who work very closely with the Ministry of Health. Of course, we have the police. Red Cross is here. Right, so there's about five groups working together today to draw attention to this availability of care for HIV.
Solomon Ojo of Toledo HIV AIDS Committee. The event at the Punta Gorda Central Park was held in connection with activities to commemorate World AIDS Day. Reporting for Love News, Paul Mahone, Punta Gorda.